Hey, I'm Jeremy Schultz with Copper Sculptures. I'm going to show you how these electronic ignition systems work. There's some components you need to know about with electronic ignition. There's an igniter wire. This is propane. This is the fuel, the propane burner, the gas valve, the gas regulator, the solenoid, and the black control box. This is the brains of the system. Alright. It all starts from this 110 switch. 110 volts comes out of this switch and energizes this transformer. When it energizes the transformer sends a signal down these two wires through the wiring harness on the black box into the black box. That black box sends a signal out of this igniter wire as well as out of this to the solenoid. It opens up the solenoid and starts trying to ignite the gas coming through the valve in the flame. Now, it sends a signal through this wire into this insulated terminal. Then you have a non-insulated terminal on this side. The flame, let's turn it on. The flame has to bridge the gap in between the two prongs. Those two prongs are recognized as flame rectification. It comes out of this prong, into that prong, back through the burner, back through the valve, through the regulator, into the solenoid, and then the signal's picked back up with this screw right here and sent back to the solenoid. Then it's sent through the wiring harness back to the black box. That's what keeps the lights going. That's what keeps the current flowing and lets that black box know that the current, that to keep the light open instead of, I just broke the gap. It's going to try to light itself. Just broke the gap. It's trying to light itself. That has to be a good connection. If it's not, it's just going to keep trying to light itself and it's never going to know it's lit.